होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस एक्सरसाइज 9.5 फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वेलकम यू ऑल। टुडे दिस इज आवर टॉपिक होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस ट्राई टू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिनोट डीवाई डीएक्स इक्वल टू f of x comma y, we can write dy upon dx equal to f of capital F of x comma y. So my dear students, if we convert, we change x to lambda x and we convert y to lambda y, then what happens if f of lambda x comma lambda y is equal to lambda power raised to power n f of x y, then this type of differential equation is called homogeneous differential equation of degree n, right? We shall try to understand this with few examples also. Number one, suppose dy dx is equal to x square plus 2xy. So first of all, converting this differential equation in the form of f of xy. So this way we can write this as f of xy is equal to x square plus 2 times xy. Now what we are going to do, we are changing x to lambda x and y to lambda y. So this becomes f of lambda x comma lambda y is equal to, simultaneously at right hand side also, this becomes lambda x whole raised to power 2 plus 2 times lambda x into lambda y. So this way we have lambda square x square plus 2 lambda square xy. So what we say here, lambda square is taken outside, so we are left with x square plus 2xy. Now what we see, this itself is the given f of xy. So we write this as lambda square of f of xy. So what is the conclusion? So conclusion is f of lambda x comma lambda y is equal to lambda raised to power 2 f of xy. So what does this mean? This mean this differential equation, the given differential equation, which is equal to dy upon dx equal to x square plus 2xy, this is the given differential equation, this is homogeneous differential equation of degree 2. Okay, another method, suppose we have dy upon dx is equal to the same function x square plus 2xy, right? So here, what is the next method? We write this equal to, taking x square common, we are left with 1 plus 2 times y upon x, right? This means, so this is also a homogeneous differential equation. This is also the way we can show that the given differential equation is homogeneous differential equation. We can write this equal to x raised to power 2 into y upon x whole raised to power 0 plus 2 into y upon x whole raised to power 1. This means if any differential equation dy upon dx is equal to x raised to power n into function of y upon x. So this, if we can express the given differential equation this way, then this, the differential equation is called homogeneous differential equation of degree n. So this example shows that this is the homogeneous differential equation of degree 2. In case of dx upon dy, suppose we are taking here example, equal to same example is taken, x square plus 2xy. So further we write this equal to, taking y square common, so what we are left with here, this means x square upon y square plus 2x upon y, right? So this means dx upon dy is equal to y raised to power 2 into x upon y whole raised to power 2 plus 2 into x upon y whole raised to power 1. What is the conclusion? The conclusion is, if any differential equation is of this form, dx upon dy is equal to y raised to power n phi of x upon phi y form, then if we can express this way, then we can conclude that the given differential equation is homogeneous differential equation. Okay, now question is how to solve the homogeneous differential equation. So first of all, for the solution of the homogeneous differential equation, suppose we have dy upon dx is equal to x square plus 2xy. So this way we have written here, taken x square outside, so we are left with 1 plus 2 into y upon x, right? So here what we do, the very first step is, we put here y upon x is equal to v. So we can say that v is also one variable, like y is one variable, x is also variable. So v is also the variable. So from here we say y is equal to v into x, right? Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, so this becomes dy upon dx is equal to, here we apply the product rule, we first function into derivative of x is 1 plus second function into dv upon dx, right? So this way what we have now, the given question, this becomes v plus x into dv upon dx is equal to x square, into 1 plus 2 into v. So further now we can proceed, to solve the given differential equation. Number 1 is, show that x square plus xy into dy is equal to x square plus y square into dx is homogeneous differential equation, hence solve it. So first of all, the given differential equation is x square plus xy into dy is equal to x square plus y square into dx. So dividing by dx, this equation becomes dy upon dx. Dividing by x square plus xy both sides, this becomes x square plus y square whole divide x square plus xy. So now taking x square common in the numerator, we are left with 1 plus y square upon x square. In the denominator also we take x square common, we are left with 1 plus y upon x. So this means x raised to power 0 into 1 plus y upon x whole raised to power 2 upon 1 plus y upon x. Therefore, given differential equation can be written as dy upon dx is equal to x raised to power n into phi of y upon x. Therefore, this is homogeneous differential equation. So first part is over, show that the given differential equation is homogeneous. Now solve this. How to solve? Here we, for the homogeneous differential equation, we put y is equal to vx. Therefore, differentiating both sides, this becomes dy upon dx is equal to v, derivative of v into second derivative, second function, order differentiation of second function 1 plus x into dv upon dx. So we substitute this value here, this becomes v plus x into dv upon dx is equal to x square plus y square, mean v square into x square upon x square plus x into y, mean vx. So this way we have v plus x into dv upon dx, taking x square common, 1 plus v square upon, in the denominator also taking x square common, 1 plus v. So here x square is cancelled, we are left with v plus x into dv upon dx is equal to 1 plus v square upon 1 plus v. So this way, now separating the variables, that means taking this v to the right hand side, x into dv upon dx is equal to 1 plus v square upon 1 plus v. This v will go here, becomes minus v upon 1. Now solving this, this becomes x into dv upon dx is equal to 1 plus v square minus, this will be multiplied here, माइनस वी माइनस वी स्क्वायर डिवाइड वन प्लस वी, राइट। सो नेक्स्ट वी हैव प्लस वी स्क्वायर माइनस वी स्क्वायर इज कैंसल्ड, सो वी आर लेफ्ट विद हेयर एक्स इंटू डी वी अपॉन डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन माइनस वी डिवाइड वन प्लस वी, राइट। नाउ नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज सेपरेटिंग द वेरिएबल्स, सेपरेटिंग द वेरिएबल्स dv is here, this will go to left hand side with reciprocal, so becomes 1 plus v upon 1 minus v into dv. x upon dx will go to right hand side, becomes dx upon x. So our next step is integrating both sides, integrating both sides. Now what we see, because this is power of v is 1, power of v is 1, so this is improper fraction, so we can say that v plus 1 dividing by minus v plus 1, this becomes minus 1 minus v, plus v minus 1 minus plus, so this is 2. So what we write here, this becomes minus 1 plus 2 upon 1 minus v into dv. Moreover, we insert here the integration sign, integrating both sides. Right hand side is 1 dx upon x. So this way, now we are going to integrate. Integration of minus 1 with respect to v is minus v. Here, integration is 2 log of 1 minus v. Again, in the denominator, derivative of 1 minus v with respect to v is minus 1. Right hand side is integration is log of x plus c. Now what we do? We put the original value of v, which is equal to y upon x. So this becomes minus y upon x minus 2 log of 1 minus y upon x is equal to log of x plus c. So this is the result. This is the general solution of the given homogeneous differential equation. Right? What was our question? Show that x square plus xy into dy is equal to x square plus y square into dx is homogeneous differential equation, and solve this. So first of all, we proved that this equation is homogeneous. If equation is homogeneous differential equation, then this is the very first step we use. We put y is equal to vx throughout the given differential equation. So this way, dy upon dx becomes v plus x into dv upon dx. Then we solve this in terms of dv and dx, keeping dv one side, keeping dx other side. Thereafter, this is called separating the variables. Thereafter, integrating both sides, we have the general solution for the given homogeneous differential equation. Now, solving question number 10, show that x square plus xy into dy is equal to x square plus y square into dx is homogeneous differential equation. There is some correction. Question number 10, show that 1 plus e raised to power x upon y इंटू डी एक्स प्लस ई रेज टू पावर एक्स अपॉन वाई इंटू वन माइनस एक्स अपॉन वाई इंटू डी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन एंड हेंस सॉल्व इट राइट. सो हाउ टू चेक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दैट दिस गिवन डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. फॉर दिस पर्पस वी राइट द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन गिवन डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन 1 प्लस ई रेज टू पावर एक्स अपॉन वाई इंटू डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस ई रेज टू पावर एक्स अपॉन वाई इंटू वन माइनस एक्स अपॉन वाई इंटू डी वाई. सो दिस वे वट वी डू वी डिवाइड बोथ साइड्स बाई डी वाई. सो दिस बिकम्स डी एक्स अपॉन डी वाई. This will go to right hand side and so becomes minus e power x upon y into 1 minus x upon y whole divide 1 plus e power x upon y. So what we see here, this is of the form, this is of the form dx upon dy is equal to x raised to power n into phi of x upon y. That is, right hand side each and every term is in the form of x upon y. If we can express this way, this is called homogeneous differential equation of degree n. Right, here degree of x is, degree of this differential equation is 0. Now question is how to solve this. So we say this is homogeneous differential equation. If this is homogeneous differential equation, then our very first step is put x upon y is equal to v. That means x is equal to v into y. So our next step is differentiating both sides with respect to y. So this becomes dx upon dy is equal to first function as it is, derivative of y with respect to y is 1 plus y into derivative of v with respect to y dv upon dy. Now we substitute this value here, so this becomes minus e raised to power x upon y is taken as v into 1 minus v whole divide 1 plus e raised to power v. Right, now solving further we have, even what we say left hand side is y plus v into, what was this? This was y into dv dy plus v, and right hand side is minus e raised to power v plus v into e power v divide 1 plus e power v. So what we do, moreover we can write this in the same way, minus e power v into 1 minus v upon 1 plus e power v. Now what we do next, we have this is equal to minus e power v plus
वी इंटू ई पावर वी होल डिवाइड वन प्लस ई पावर वी. नाउ टेकिंग दिस वी टू राइट हैंड साइड वाई इंटू डी वी अपॉन डी वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस ई पावर वी प्लस वी इंटू ई पावर वी अपॉन वन प्लस ई रेज टू पावर वी. दिस वी विल गो हेयर सो बिकम्स माइनस वी अपॉन वन. नाउ वी सॉल्व दिस टेकिंग एलसीएम. एलसीएम इज वन प्लस ई पावर वी सो दिस बिकम्स माइनस ई पावर वी प्लस वी इंटू ई पावर वी माइनस वी माइनस वी इंटू ई पावर वी. सो दिस वी वी इंटू ई पावर वी इज कैंसल्ड. वन इज इन प्लस अदर इज इन माइनस. सो वी आर लेफ्ट विद वाई इंटू डी वी अपॉन डी वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस ई पावर वी माइनस वी अपॉन वन प्लस ई पावर वी. सो दिस वे वी राइट हेयर वी राइट दिस हेयर वाई इंटू डी वी अपॉन डी वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस ई पावर वी माइनस वी होल डिवाइड वन प्लस ई रेज टू पावर वी. राइट. नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस फर्दर. फर्दर वी हैव कीपिंग डी वी एट लेफ्ट हैंड साइड सो वी हैव टू टेक दिस होल टू लेफ्ट साइड बिकम्स इन रेसिप्रोकल फॉर्म वन प्लस ई पावर वी अपॉन माइनस वी माइनस ई पावर वी. और वी कैन कीप माइनस राइट हैंड साइड सो वन अपॉन वाई इंटू डी वाई. इफ दिस माइनस इज केप्ट एट राइट हैंड साइड देन दिस बिकम्स पॉजिटिव. नाउ व्हाट वी सी इंटीग्रेटिंग बोथ साइड्स. इंटीग्रेटिंग both sides, right? So we insert this sign now. 1 plus e raised to power v upon v plus e power v into dv is equal to minus is outside 1 upon y into dy, right? Now what we have here in the first integrand, put denominator v plus e power v is equal to t. Therefore, its derivative with respect to v is 1 plus e raised to power v into dv is equal to dt. So, this way, substituting here, this becomes integration dt upon t is equal to minus 1 upon y into dy. So this way we have log of t equal to minus log of y. We can also say constant of integration equal to minus log of c. So this way log of t is equal to, taking minus common, this becomes log m plus log n, which is equal to log mn y into c. So moreover, we can write this equal to log of t is equal to log of y c whole raised to power minus 1. So log log cancelled, t is equal to 1 upon y into c. So that means t into y into c is equal to 1. So what is t? T is v plus e power v into y C is equal to 1.
Now further, what is V?
V was X upon Y. So X upon Y plus e raised to power X upon Y into C is equal to 1
is the final solution, general solution of the given differential equation. Likewise, we can also find the particular solution of the differential equation. Let us discuss question number 15. Differential equation given is 2xy plus y square minus 2x square dy upon dx is equal to 0, provided y is equal to 2 when x is equal to 1. So first of all,
given differential equation is 2xy plus y square is equal to 2x square into dy upon dx.
So that is,
we can write this as dy upon dx is equal to 2xy plus y square upon 2x square.
So here what we do,
we take x square common. In the numerator, we are left with 2 into y upon x plus y square upon x square. In the denominator, this is 2x square. So this way, x square is cancelled. So we are left with dy upon dx is equal to x raised to power 0 into two upon two is cancelled, y upon x plus 1 upon 2 y square upon x square.
So what we say now, therefore given differential equation is of the form, what is the form? Dy upon dx is equal to x raised to power n into phi of y upon x. So this is homogeneous differential equation. If this is homogeneous differential equation, next step is put y upon x is equal to v. That means y is equal to v into x. So here we differentiate both sides with respect to x. Dy upon dx becomes first function x derivative 1 plus x into dv upon dx. Now what we do, we put this value in the given equation. So given equation becomes dy upon dx becomes v plus x into dv upon dx is equal to, this is y upon x mean v plus 1 upon 2 y square upon x square mean v square. Right? Now what we do? Further we have v is cancelled here. So we are left with x into dv upon dx is equal to v square upon 2. Now next step is separating the variables. That means
1 upon v square into dv is equal to 1 upon 2x into dx.
Next step is integrating both sides.
So this becomes v power minus 2 into dv is equal to 1 upon 2 1 upon x into dx. So this way integrating, here we have v power minus 1 upon minus 1, right hand side is 1 upon 2 into log of x plus c. So finally the value of v, this is equal to, first of all, 1 upon minus v is equal to log of x upon 2 plus c. Now value of v is y upon x. So this way we can say minus x upon y is equal to log of x upon 2 plus c. So first of all, this is the general solution for the given differential equation because c is here. Now what we do, we put y is equal to 2, x is equal to 1 in order to eliminate this c and finding the particular solution for the given differential equation. So what we do, put x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, this becomes log of 1 upon 2 plus c. Now we know that log 1 is 0, so this gives minus 1 upon 2 is equal to c. So this way the value of c is obtained. Now we can conclude, therefore, particular solution becomes, this is the particular solution, minus x upon y is equal to log of x upon 2 plus c, and c is minus 1 by 2. So this way, this is the particular solution for the given homogeneous differential equation. That's all. Thank you very much.